And new tonight, Grand Prairie police now tell us that two people were killed in this crash. It happened this afternoon on U.S. 287 near Prairie Ridge. Police say a tractor trailer was approaching traffic in a construction zone when it crashed into three other vehicles. The people driving two of those vehicles were killed, and traffic in the area was completely blocked for hours.